Near meddling with the reliquary drive has triggered a void cascade. Purge our exolizers and keep them purged so they can stop the cascade getting out of hand.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open the reliquary.
Possessed exolizers spin out contamination. Use your void power to purge it. Exolizer located. Purge it and make it work for us. Exolizer has been retired. self-extract. Be ready. Exolizer suppressed. Purge it before it makes the contamination worse. Cascade intensified. Keep anyone who drives away from that exolizer until it shines. That'll do this cascade. Bring down an exolizer. Working on that box. Exilizer to possession. Get it back. All the Exilizers purged. Get casualties removed. Get its vehicle in the contamination level down. Contamination just spiked. You can lose it by 10 minutes. You got an Exilizer. Working on backup. Cascade is growing out of control. Spent Exilizer has been retired. Side. lost an exolizer to possession. Get it back. Level down. We're down to the next one. What do you know about that? exilizer spent. Ah, the void has manifested something other than the nightmare. This cascade is growing out of control. Destabilizing the Ceremon is a foolhardy strategy. The Void has already started to degrade our enemy's judgment. You did well to stop it.
It is done, Tenno.